don't step on my Russ Simmons. Do you know how much I'm spending? My closet, it worth about a million. To the little out the runway, in the kitchen. Ralph Simmons, all kind of crazy colors, living colors. Left wrist, roll it, ice. Made some Margiela my sweater. Margiela. Mama told me never settle. Ralph Simmons, don't lace them. Ralph. Got your bitch, wanna.
Don't wanna talk about the papers. I swear to God, these be haters. They be hating, I feel out of living cul-de-sac, don't get along. Ooh, right with my neighbors. Diamonds on my neck and rolling on. Now I later got underpin flavors. I'm with my lightsaber. Ooh, feel like Darth Vader. I'm a boss, so you know I might riff it. Ooh, right in my basement. Yeah. But you know that I'm gon' face it. Wait, that's the reason that they mad. Cause Lil Uzi, yeah, he made it.
We are set, ready to rock for this Madden Ultimate Team matchup, and these guys on your screen, ready to rock as well. Some of the stars of today's game, and speaking of the game, let's get right to it. Now the big leg of Matt Prater ready to get this one started. And we are underway from AT&T Stadium. It's a short kick taken near the 18. And a good return as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line. Play action here on first down. That's caught by his tight end, Evan Ingram. And he's brought down, but not before getting across midfield to the 45. A good pick up there, 26 yards. Now a play fake here on first down. Brought in here by Tyler Eifert. And he gets this one all the way down inside the 20-yard line. A very solid gain of 27. Into the red zone, it's Rodgers. And no escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack.
It's interesting, partner, that most defenses try and guard the 35-yard line actively because they think the way kickers are nowadays, about a 52-yard field goal, they're kind of giving up points. But you get even deeper into territory, you get into...
And he's going to go down again. Aaron Donald. In there to drop him, and sacks on first and second downs are going to lead to a third and long. And now a timeout called defensively by the Browns. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Need something from deep in the bag of tricks here after first and second down went backwards. It's third and very long. On play action, Rodgers. He'll let it go deep for Beckham. And incomplete. He can't hang on. Would have been a nice catch. Instead, it brings up a fourth down.
But one thing's for sure, when you've got a big receiver, and you trust him downfield, you're going to give him opportunities to go up and get that 50-50 ball.
And he is a darn good big receiver. Unfortunately, that time didn't work out. Nice job defensively. And on their first drive, the offense staying out there. They're going to go for it on fourth. It's Rodgers. That's caught. It's Thomas. And now this is going to depend on the spot. And they say he's just short. The fourth down play doesn't work for the Chargers. And this crowd into it early. Their guys stand tall on the opening drive of the football game. find some room to get this up to about the 14. Yeah, give him 4 yards there. It'll be second and 6. Tough running there. That's a hard-earned 4 yards.
Yeah, those are the unsung kind of runs. They don't fill up the stat sheet, but they do set you up in good position on second down.
Second down following the run. As they run the counter play. And he's taken down, but not before he gets this across the 25-yard line. 14 yards, and it's a Cleveland first down. That O-line, they cleared a big hole there on that run.
The athleticism of offensive lines continues to evolve, and we're seeing it here. Not only are they controlling things right at the line of scrimmage, but they're able to get upfield to get to what we call the second and the third levels. You know, get to linebacker spot, the secondary spot, getting all the way downfield with their blocking, which helps keep the running back clean.
They'll try to continue that trend here this afternoon. And heavy contact. He is knocked down hard at the 38-yard line. 11 more yards that go around, a first down as well. So here we go, first and 10 now. And he'll give it here to his running back. Nowhere to go that time. He maybe got a yard up to the 40.
Looks like they're establishing a pretty good pattern here because they've been very heavy in the running game on the last 4 plays.
Yeah, you took the words right out of my mouth. So far, 4 plays in this drive, all 4 on the ground. And after the play on the ground, that brings up second down here. Possible run anticipation here as the D-line sandwiches together. On second down, they'll try and run the counter. 23 yards on the pickup there and a first.
Well, they came into this game saying it was important that they set the tone and show that they can run the football. I believe that they've done that here in the first quarter.
So after that big gain, let's see what else the offense has up its sleeve. Counter now on first down. And he is met at the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. No gain on the play. It'll be second down. Nice job there defensively to clamp down because, really, they've been on their heels this drive.
Agreed, and they really needed that one for confidence, just to feel a little bit better. But I don't know if I would be daunted by them stopping me on one run. This drive has gone pretty well. I could come right back at them.
Rolling to his left. And some room to roam now. And he'll go down at the 28. And give him 10 that time as he was able to get away from the pressure and get a nice gain.
And we have to give credit to him for buying time and extending the play. But you know, there's some really upset defenders on that one. They thought that they had him. Instead, he was coated in Teflon and got away.
This will be play number 7 on the drive. 3rd and 1 yard. Now the defense definitely showing blitz here on 3rd down. That's Sanders. He needed a yard. That's what he got. And it's going to earn him a new set of downs.
We ought to come up with a T-shirt and sell it that says no indecision on 3rd and 1. And we didn't see it on that run, did we? Got his shoulders square, just got right into the line of scrimmage and picked it up.
Absolutely. Picked his lane, went with it, and converted. As they run the counter play. And he went nowhere. He'll lose yardage back to the 29. It's a loss of 2 there, bringing up 2nd down. Now the they'll switch it up here and look to throw. And he's going to go down. They get to him back at the 40. DeMarcus Lawrence in there to make the sack. He buries him for a loss of 10. Need something from deep in the bag of tricks here after first and second down went backwards. It's third and very long. They'll drop the throw. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. And all the way in. Touchdown.